back to some of the famous failures to cash in WWE history, and look at where John Cena went after he failed to cash in.
All right, well, listen, you're comparing apples to oranges. Let's look at it like this. Austin Theory was halfway up Mount Everest, and he lost his Sherpa, okay? So he tumbled down a bit. He can still see the peak. It's going to take a little longer to get there than maybe he expected, but the goal remains the same. Austin Theory knows he is destined to sit atop the WWE mountain. The work has just begun.
A lot of work to be done. Let's be clear about that.
And look at the other side of the coin. A loss tonight could completely derail what Austin Theory thinks his future looks like. And Ziggler is absolutely the dude that could do it.
Look at him go, Austin Theory. Look at Ziggler, though.
Looks like both Theory and Ziggler in the mood for War Games tonight. But we still have a United States Championship match on the horizon. Seth Rollins defends against Finn Balor of the Judgment Day. Longtime rivals gonna run it back. That one could have an instant classic written all over it.
You can say that again. Cannot wait for that. Coming your way a little bit later here on Raw. Backbreaker from Theory. To the cover now, to put away Dolph Ziggler, who kicks out.
And what I'm seeing in the early moments of this matchup is a more deliberate Austin Theory. Austin, to your point, came out here without his cell phone. It's not about selfies, it's not about social media and celebration. It's about action.
Former protege of Mr. McMahon, former United States Championship holder, and of course the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank in WWE
history.
You're
over here like the damn clabber girl putting salt in everybody's wound.
You heard the chance here earlier on
tonight. I heard the chance, and most of these people brought their dad and their uncle and only had to buy one ticket. Okay, but no one knows what's going on in Theory's brain but Theory. Cover
now. To put away Dolph Ziggler, who again kicks out. The modern day wrestling god, according to you and JBL, Baron Corbin, he took to Twitter last week saying, "Hey Theory, welcome to the club," as Theory once more end it with Dolph.
Perfect example. Look at Corbin. Corbin went through some hard times, but he showed resolve. He showed mental and physical toughness. And now Baron Corbin is a wrestling god, marching around here with the Hall of Famer. Austin Theory failed to cash in Money in the Bank. Okay, that's going to be a footnote on his career.
Look at Theory go. Blow after blow to Dolph Ziggler. Names like John Cena, Braun Strowman, Damian Sandow, and Baron Corbin all failing to cash in. It's an 82% success rate.
It's a dubious distinction, okay? But listen, sometimes you get to the championship, you get to the finals, and you lose. It happens every year in every sport. So, oh my God, Theory came up short last Monday. I'm sure Theory regrets it, but it's about the future. It's about the now.
But you could absolutely understand Theory's point about Roman Reigns and the bloodline and how dominant they've been, and looking to this United States Championship as maybe his best opportunity.
I understand exactly what was going through Theory's mind. In hindsight.
What a clothesline from Austin Theory. What have you seen from him so far? Have you seen a difference?
I think Austin Theory's intent on making Dolph Ziggler miss the stand-up stage right now.
Good God, man.
Austin Theory making a statement here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
I was born
inside to Austin Theory tonight. No more Money in the Bank contract by his side. He was beaten Dolph Ziggler inside and out, but hang on a second, Ziggler's responding. Chance of "Where's your briefcase" ringing out around the arena here in Louisville, Kentucky.
The show off now, showing the tenacity.
DDT.
Cover here by Ziggler.
Ziggler for the victory over Theory. Theory not going anywhere without a fight.
Not enough weight and pressure across the massive shoulders of Austin Theory to shut this one down in favor of Ziggler just yet. But let's take a look at the athleticism of Dolph Ziggler driving Theory under the crown of his skull. But Theory with a little tenacity of his own.
So you actually feel that we may see the real maturation of a guy like Austin Theory now that this weight is gone from him?
I don't just feel it, Kevin Patrick. I believe it in my soul, in my bones. I believe that Theory is what he says he is. He is the now. Look at that. A step ahead. Not allowing Dolph to... Uh-oh.
Is he going to go there?
Wow!
A-Town down!
Cover. Version of a rack bomb from Austin Theory. adding a new wrinkle to his game plan. A little frustration on the face for the first time tonight. Look at that driving Dolph spine first. Fury was stacked on his toes, had Dolph folded in half. Now
how he may go there.
Confidence on the face of Austin Theory.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler counters into the sleeper hold.
Gonna choke him out.
It's cinched in deep. Austin Theory beginning to fade.
Oh my God. Yes. Yes.
Maybe Theory is finished. Maybe Theory doesn't have the confidence we thought.
And what a devastating loss it would be.
Or maybe I'm all too happy to be wrong.
Theory able to breathe again somehow.
But Ziggler refusing to relent, continuing to squeeze with everything in his being. Oh no, and Theory might have just sealed his own fate.
Referee's checking.
Austin Theory. Austin's beginning to fade.
He could be done.
Ziggler with the body lock applied as well.
Oh, he's still alive.
Wow. Wow. Where the hell did that come from?
Look at the resilience on show from this man.
Theory just found another gear. And Dolph
was burst pretty quickly
with a fan Ziggler. That's going to do it.
Wow. Ziggler. He's... Oh, no. Theory kicks out. Theory kicks out.
And now it's Dolph Ziggler wearing frustration on his face. Look at this impact. Knee to the chin, followed up immediately by the Famouser. Face first goes Theory. Ziggler with a deep hook of the leg. But Theory survives.
So from nearly putting him to sleep to the Famouser, somehow here in Louisville, Kentucky.
Well, nobody's asleep here in the KFC Yum Center.
And this crowd cannot wait for this United States Championship match between Seth freaking Rollins and Finn Balor. Finn Balor says, I've got a bone to pick with you. No doubt referring to 2016 and the inaugural Universal Championship. And Balor won it, but you're on commentary that night, Graves.
I'm sure I was, but I'm caught in the here, in the now, in the Austin Theory time zone. Shoulder first goes Ziggler yet again. And there is malice in the eyes of Austin Theory.
Nearly put to sleep moments ago. This fella's energized.
Look at the, almost a sadistic look in the eyes of Austin Theory.
I'm the kid, huh? I'm the kid.
You may not believe, but Austin Theory believes in himself. And that is half the battle. Listen to this impact.